It's been a long time since we've won on the road, but we're up for the challenge, you know, coming off a 1-16 season. It's a lot of motivation towards everything, man, and for us to have a challenge like that, we're up for it, so can't wait for it to come Sunday.
You got to run on the road at some point, you know, to be a good team in this league, and we're trying to improve every week at that, but if we can go out there and win a road battle, it's been stressed. We haven't won a road game in a long time. It'd be great for us. You know, it'd be another step in the right direction, and it'd be mean that we went 1-0 this week.
It's very easy in college to, you know, kind of come together. You have every reason to do that. So now it's much more professional. So you got to find ways to bring everybody together to have that mentality that your back's against the wall, that it's just you on the road, and you got to find a way to win.
It's no different from playing at home, you know, other than you have people cheering for you, and then you go somewhere else, you have people cheering against you. I like beating people away. That's always been a thing for me. So when I go there, I'll be definitely amped to go out there and make some big plays for defense.
You know, the most important game of the final six is this week, but we're on the road. And we talked about things that, you know, they're important on going on the road and the focus that we have on the road. And we got 4 out of the last 6 on the road. So
it'll be huge. You get on the plane after a game coming home with a victory. I think it'll just be another huge morale boost for the team. I think we've experienced that quite a bit this year, different situations, different things happening, obviously, with the adversity.
I think it's a big step. You win one on the road, you win a division game, you win 2 in a row. I mean, those are all huge, huge things. And it's a tough challenge. I mean, you know, they've lost a few in a row, but they're putting up points. They're close in most of the games, you know. Their defense has some playmakers over there. So it's a tough challenge, but if we can go out there and execute, it'll be big if we can get this one.
I saw a stat that Cincinnati, when the amount of depression quarterback.